What's happening, everyone? JayShockblast here, and check it out. We have acquired everything we need from that big old base in the sky.
I know that look.
What look? I don't have a look.
Dagon, his army. Those were long odds, even for you.
I didn't let my past control me. Dagon's overwhelmed him. To be honest, I had no idea if I could, but I had to believe.
Well, I knew you would come back.
Of course. You're not getting rid of me that easily.
All right, so we defeated Dagon, and now I believe we have to go back to Cere's base.
Where to next?
So let's go back to Jedah.
Full speed to Jedah.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits you can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
Tantalor. We're so close now.
I'm excited to see Tantalor.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. I definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Grease. All around you.
I just sensed something, Grease. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me? Buckle in, gal. Time to land.
Coming?
I'll be in later. I just gotta run another diagnostic on the Mantis.
It'd be a shame if we blow another gyro and get stuck in the abyss.
What? Come on, why'd you have to say that? You jinxed us. Oh, this is just great. You think Maris got any magic tricks that'll ward off bad luck?
How do the ones that don't know the Force get in here before me?
Master Cordova. Dagon Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
This can be repaired.
I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
You know, it's kind of heavy if anybody wanted to give me a hand.
Of course, Grease.
Oh, thank you. Oh, ha-ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Seer. Why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone,
The hidden path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor!
Hey, wait a minute, Cere, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late. I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey, none of that creepy stuff, okay? Cere, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Bode.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
Ah, you know me too well, Scrapper. Just thinking about Cutter. And people looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the hidden path set up there, the better. Gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Bode.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm, gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
What a view, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
We are not going to have a happy ending. I know it. Because nothing happy happens in Star Wars. Even for Spider Jedi. I do agree we should make sure Tantalor is safe first. Just in case I can't buy from here again. Although I only have one anyway, so
your
I can't
is
anyway.
Noble and just.
Really? Oh.
My friends, it is good to see you. If you're willing, visit the ancient site at the far edge of the western desert.
We'll check it out.
Wonderful. It's been some time since I've been there, but I found its resonance with the Force quite moving.
Well, did not think that's what we're about to do.
How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova, you did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. Hold them off as long as they can.
I knew it.
Bode.
Sorry about this.
Oh. Son. Son, you don't have to do this.
No! Master Cordova!
He's dead! Boat is the compass. Go after it. Go! What are you doing?
Boat!
As soon as he said, I have to go send a bedtime story, I knew this is what was about to happen. Oh God. Oh God. Literally have the Force, Cal. Force pull him.
Walkers are headed for the archive.
Now this is pod racing.
Master
Why? Why, Bode?
For this!
We fought for that together, and you're just gonna hand it to the Empire! I'm not giving it to the Empire. You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there. Right now.
What have you done?
What?
You can't be.
You're not the only one who survived.
Oh, yeah, of course.
I've got something for you!
Wait, I died? How did I die? Makes sense now.
Dropships. We must hold out as long as we can.
Oh,
right?
Yes, but the Empire is attacking the main gate.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete. Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong. They think to stand against us. That's the end of them.
Have you seen Cal?
No. The BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look! Walkers!
They cannot reach the main gate.
Come on.
Got any thermal detonators?
Negative.
Here's my last one.
Danger.
On the
cold. Heads down! Taking a shot!
We must destroy those walkers.
I had the right idea. Fall on the other one. Should fall that way. Up there.
You got its attention.
There's more munitions on the second level. Oh.
Good. We'll need them.
This way.
Can you?
Of course.
I know that I'm with her now, but... Let me guess, Darth Vader himself is gonna be here.
So many have died.
And many more will die if we do not secure the hangar. He would want us to salvage what we can of the Archive.
And the contact codes.
We cannot fall into the Empire's hands. No matter the price.
They're opening the gate.
Then we'll stop.
That looked like something I wanted to go to, but... backwards. Time, hold on. Ah. You have no choice. Alright. This is where we just came from. Except we went right or left instead of right. I'm just using those so I can get the fast travel points.
Hold on.
You too. Grease, do you hear me?
Here. What a nice surprise.
Stay in the mantis until we secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck out there.
Push them back.
Won't get away. I'll get you.
Get up, man! We're losing men!
is it. They're here.
I can hold them back. They will destroy the hangar.
No!
See the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing yet. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comms.
Cere, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Meryn, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Cere. You hurry back. You got this.
Thank you, Grease.
She does not got this. Yeah, the archive is this way.
Cal is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining anchorites and save as much of the archive as we can.
No.
Been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Noor when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you. Gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition. How convenient.
Damn, plays cheap.
Stronger.
No. I've only let go of my fear.
We shall see.
Cere.
You know that ain't enough.
Care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Cere bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a rotten raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game, but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bode take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. This feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Cere and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seat. I got the con!
My achievement. There we go. All right. Well, to me, that is the type of level I have been waiting for this whole game. Pure Star Wars, minimal, just absolutely minimal parkour. And, man, that was great. I loved it. Hope you guys enjoyed.